hosting Red Hot number 4 MCC today on the diamond. Second inning, Ben McDonald sits down. Brett Squires gets him staring to keep this thing scoreless through 3. Then in the 4th, Jalen Battles leads off the inning with a deep fly ball to right center field. That's over the fence. That's a home run. That gives MCC a 1-0 lead. Highlanders win game 1, 6-1. Game 2, 12-3. They complete the 4-game sweep.